The National Scripps Spelling Bee is going on right now in near Washington, D.C. Today, almost 600 spellers are filing across the stage, whittling down the field for Thursday's finals. Several of those spellers are from Colorado, including 13-year-old Bhavya Surapaneni from Castle Pines.
I've grown up watching spelling bees, and I've just been participating in spelling bees and just lots, like everything to do with spelling bees, and being here, it's just seeing it all in real life, contrary to on TV, it's really cool and crazy and interesting.
and maybe a little more pressure. There are 15 spellers from Colorado competing in the Scripps National Spelling Bee.
And we're going to be following all of the spellers' journeys here on Denver 7 and on the DenverChannel.com. Well,